Hi everyone, today we will see how to write the C program to find the length of a string by using the code blocks. So just open the code blocks. So here you need to write a program for finding the length of the string, but one condition: without using the string function. So if you use the string function directly with one syntax, your program will be okay. Means str len, if you use a string length function by including the string.h library function, you can easily find out the length of the string. But here the thing is, you have to find the length of the string without using the string function. Now let us see. Just create a new project, or else go for the already existing project if you are having. Go to new file, C++ sources. Select the C language, and here you need to give the file name with full path. So just I'm using the programs folder. Here I'm typing the file name as string length. Save, finish. So whenever I just type the string length, it automatically save with an extension with .c. Now write the program. Hash include stdio dot h. So here I'm not including the string dot h library function. So whenever you're using the string functions, like whatever the string copy, string length, so whatever the functions if you are using, then you have to include string dot h library function, then only your program will work. So hash include stdio dot h int main. Now I'm just taking one character s of length. It should be like, let me take 100 comma I. So I have taken it's a variable for using in the for loop. Printf enter a string. So just enter a string, whatever the string you want. Then you have to read that string. Scanf. Okay. Percentile S. Comma. Yes. So after scanf, here you have to write the for loop. So if you use the string length function, no need to write the for loop. But here I am writing the for loop. First, I is equal to 0. S of I, so if you take the first letter, that is a 0, is not equal to null character. Means the end of the string. You call it as a slash 0, means it's nothing but end of the string. Okay, for I is equal to 0, you have to continue the loop until s of i is not equal to the end of the string I plus plus or plus plus I. So this is a for loop. For first s of 0, next s of 1, s of 2, so until you have to continue with the end of the string. So then you just print the size of that is the length of the string. So just write printf length of string, that is the percentile d. Why I am taking here as a percentile d? Because I is an integer variable. So let's take I as an integer variable rather than taking, because it is int I. Because you need the length of the string. The length of the string means it's just in numeric value. Return 0. Okay. So just build the program. Check whether the errors are there or not. So there are no errors and warnings. So run the program. Here asking the enter a string. Whatever the string you want, you just enter. Suppose I'll enter Bhanu Priya. So it's just showing the length of the string. So 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 up to it. It's taking like this. So let me change this. S of I. You just keep the colon here. Then bill. Okay. Now run the program. Bhanu Priya. So it's just showing the length of the string is 10. So why I have put a semicolon there? So if I put the semicolon there, it reads the complete string letters, the characters, each character S of 0, S of 1, S of 2, S of 3, until it reaches the null character, means the end of the string. Suppose here after A it is end of the character. So the total value, that is a number, will be printed. So I starting it is 0. It will increment it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 like that. So it complete reads all the characters in the name and prints that number. So after the it reaches the end of the string, then only it prints that number. So that's why I have taken for loop for semicolon. So let me again run with taking another example. So here this time I am taking just Bhanu space Priya. Now what will be the output? So previously if I given the Bhanu Priya, it is printing the number as the length of the string, total letters in the characters in the name was 10. Okay, but here I have given the space. So what will it print the length of the string? It prints the length of the string as 5, because after you, it takes the space, it is taking the space as a end of the string. So that's why it is only taking the first word, that is a Bhanu only. So that's why its prints length of the string is 5. So here the for loop is reading up to the end of the string, that is a null, backslash and 0. So this is the how to write the length, find out the length of the string without using the string function, string length function. Thank you.